Ah, rum. The all-purpose pirate accessory. The sticky rum all over the floor makes it feel more piratey, I think. Sticky rum. I'm not cleaning that. It looks like Pete is out for the count. It looks like Pete is out for the count.
Davey, what now?
Pete's drunk.
Why, that scurvy, drooling, good-for-nothing, pox-ridden mongrel! Davey, you be swapping places with me. Get your tail on deck before I be yanking ye up by the ears.
Ah, freedom! I've made it! To this, island.
Groggy Island. Are ye always talking to yourself like that?
Just you wait till I find the governor.
Aye, I be doing some business with the governor, myself.
So?
Can you swim?
No.
Good. Ye be rowing me ashore. Into the jolly boat, jolly me pop.
Governor De Silva, pirates, captured, Jolly Rover.
Now, pup. Slow down, catch your breath.
I was attacked by pirates, and they stole your shipment of Jolly Rover rum.
You lost the Jolly Rover?
Shipment of Jolly Rover for you.
Excellent. We'll settle accounts later.
That's the scoundrel that stole my shipment.
That's quite an allegation. Is this true, Lester?
Nay.
I see. My men will be by later.
Aye.
But...
I've heard quite enough of your excuses. Just return my deposit and you can be on your way.
But... No, I don't have 50 pieces of eight.
Oh, well, I suppose I have no choice but to clap you in irons.
Wait. I'm sure we can work something out.
Well, I suppose I could let you pay me 5 pieces of 8 each month until you can find 50 pieces of 8.
5 pieces of 8? Where can I get that kind of money?
Come now, you look like a resourceful pup. You'll think of something. Maybe one of the captains in town has work for you.
But...
Gaius, I'm a patient dog, but you are beginning to outstay your welcome.
Where would I find these captains?
Try the Stumble Inn.
Hello, officer.
Rufus!
Pleased to meet you, Rufus. That looks like a fun job.
Standing here in the sun all day in full uniform? Right, fun.
Carry on.
Halt! The governor is not seeing anybody else today.
Go on. Let me in.
No.
I'll be your friend.
No.
Please.
No.
Come on.
No.
What if I brought you a present?
It would have to be pretty nice.
Oh, it would.
Well, come back when you've got it, then.
Fine. Black Thumbs, Smithy and Surgery. What ho! There are some crackers in this barrel. The sign shows a fellow falling over. Oh ho! There's a piece of eight under here. Nothing more in, under, or around this barrel. Gone fishing. Gone fishing. I suppose I should make my way to the Stumble Inn. I'm seeing a lot of barrels, but not nearly enough crates. It's a very old wanted poster. 50 pieces of eight to be paid to anyone with information leading to the capture of Captain Silvereye. Wanted for piracy, including murder, kidnapping, arson, desertion, larceny, bribery, forgery, perjury, mimicry, skullduggery, tomfoolery, tax evasion, disturbing the peace, and docking without a permit. Inquire with Governor De Silva. I'm certain this doesn't see much use.
Ahoy there!
What need?
No, thank you. I'm fine for now.
Don't forget about old Juan now!
Well, buckle me swash and call me Silver. If it don't be our good friend Jolly Rover. How you be faring with our dear governor, Jolly?
Terrible. No thanks to you, you filthy pirate.
No, steady on, dogs. I be liking this pup. He's got fight. How would you like to join me, crew?
What makes you think I'd join your crew?
I be thinking the governor be leaving ye with a debt to pay.
And how would you know that?
He always be ordering shipments of goods with deposits up front. And letting slip when the shipments be arriving to be buying it off us for half what it be worth. It be making pirating downright unsporting, but it be keeping us in rum. Yeah.
I thought I didn't have what it takes to join your crew.
Aye, as it turns out, we be in need of a cook, and ye begin yourself a right fancy pirate at.
After what you've done?
Aye, nothing personal.
Nothing. You've ruined years.
Aye, life, and you can either harp it. Well, if it, how you...
Terrible.
No, I be like... How would you like...
After what you've done?
Aye, that be just business, Jolly me pop. Nothing personal.
Nothing personal? You've ruined me. Years of saving, all taken away in a moment.
Aye, life ain't fair. Just ask any of these dogs, and you can either whinge and moan about it, or pick yourself up and get on with it.
I thought I didn't have what it takes to join your crew.
Aye, as it turns out, we be in need of a cook, and ye begin yourself a right fancy pirate at.
What makes you think I'd join your crew?
I be thinking the governor be leaving ye with a debt to pay.
And how would you know that?
He always be ordering shipments of goods with deposits up front, and letting slip when the shipments be arriving to be buying it off us for half what it be worth. It be making pirating downright unsporting, but it be keeping us in rum. Yeah.
Why don't you just offload your goods somewhere else?
Aye, it be like that in the good old days. But since De Silver be semi-retired, he be getting all the ports shaking in their booties about dealing with pirates. I be liking him better when he be a merciless pirate killer.
De Silver's semi-retired?
Aye. Once were the most merciless pirate killer in the Caribbean. But after Captain Silver I be disappearing, he be setting himself up as governor of Groggy Island. Now we be controlling trade in the area.
Captain Silver Eye?
Aye, De Silver's brother. Most notorious pirate to ever sail. Till he be disappearing, of course. Be talking to Melvin if he be wanting to waffle on about it.
I'll never join your crew.
Aye, Jolly. I be here if he be changing your mind.